Probably don't need a, I probably should conserve space, some energy on the uphill. Can't see the ascent on that side. Really, from here. Situation over here. I'm working 9 to 5. I count them every day and hardly know if I'm alive. I want to be in your arms tonight. One day a week I have to live my life. I did come over here actually once for open in a mass conference. This is where I turned when I was going to that open and miss thing. Sure where that goes. This is kind of steep.
Yeah, I've never been down here. I don't know. Still following the river pretty closely here. This is definitely gonna kill my 15 miles per hour if there's a lot of people on this. But I guess worst case scenario, we just get to the end and turn around. Obviously not something we'd want to do if we had a time to get anywhere. Yeah, right here with the water may not be the right place to do this. Nice views of the river, but this might not connect to anything, so we'll just have to wait and see. Nice and flat. So I've always seen this from the other side and wondered where it went. So I guess today was the day to find out. So I don't think that's Lake Street, but it might well be. You know what? It might be. Get up here. If it's Lake Street, there'll be stairs. I didn't see any sign that said no bikes. It certainly doesn't look like it's designed for bikes, but today, sky is gray. Not a lot of people out here, I guess. This is not ideal. Certainly not the only person that is taking a bike through here. There's somebody with the bike. So, if it's Lake Street, then I don't know how to get up there. There may not be a way to get up there. So I may be turning this into a much longer ride than I had wanted to, but this is kind of interesting. So, for now, we'll keep on keeping on. Now, there's stairs, so... Looks like that might go up to there. Up to that bridge, which could get me on the path, but maybe I will have to get the map out. Miles per hour, but I mean, I've been going slow on this thing, so I don't feel too bad about that. All right, so we're not quite the lake. So let's see if this thing keeps going. I should be listening to some like, what is that? Algalock or something? Some like pagan atmospheric black folk or something. You know, it's like that sort of thing. Not quite the Lake Street. Oh yeah. Should have stayed up on the hill, but I didn't. When you cross that bridge, you cross into Ramsey County. So I suspect the next bridge is the Lake Street Bridge. Let's see. This looks vaguely familiar. I bet that's Lake Street up ahead.